eyes have never seen the sun. You should know, little baby, that I am the lucky one. I get to be the one to hold your hand. I get to be the one through birthdays and broken bones. I'll be there to watch you grow.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends, yes I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall.
Them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around. how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
And rising quick. And for years I was scared of it. We can't be sure when it will subside, so I won't leave your side. No, I can't leave your side. Hey now, this is my desire.
Don't know what I'm doing here. I barely recognize the pair of eyes staring back at me in the mirror. But there was a day when I was free, not a care that I could see. So good I barely could believe that it was happening. Oh, take me back again. When I was 16,
you call when you're alone.
inside of me, like a raging roar.
I couldn't understand it, but deep down there was an excitement for what was to come in the situation and the impact that was to be made, and really just the adventure that a lot of times you know, God puts these situations and you don't see the good at the moment, but you will understand later. And thankfully I think he's made it pretty tangible to understand right now. That's been a huge blessing.
Your hand in mine, marching to the beat of this day. Oh, we want to gather into the light. And my love will be your armor tonight. We are lionheart. And we stand together facing the world. And our love is gonna conquer it all. We are lionheart.
The strength that people tell me I have, people say that they see in me, is never my own, and I pray that people understand that and people grasp that. Yeah, it's fantastic. I hope they can draw upon that strength, you know what I mean? I hope that the Lord can use the strength that he has given me as a vessel to give them strength as well. When people see that lion heart, it's a symbol and a representation, not just of my strength, but the strength that has been given to me, and that encourages them to be better in their daily lives and be more disciplined and more pious, and to live in more righteousness. Hopefully, is my deepest prayer.